After 15 NHL seasons, Rick Nash announced his retirement today. The two-time Olympic gold medalist announcing his decision through his agent, citing unresolved issues and symptoms from concussions sustained last March. Darren Dreger reported Toronto, San Jose, Columbus, Boston, and Pittsburgh were among teams checking in on his status over the past few months. Drafted first overall back in 2002, Nash had 437 goals, tallying 805 points in over 1,000 NHL career games. Over his illustrious career, the one-time Maurice Rocket Richard Trophy winner scored a couple beauties along the way to go with his impressive NHL resume. Here's a look at some of his best moments in the Express.
Now Nash, capped in front of Poyman, and there's a shot wide. Nash plays it off the back, and scores! Power play goal! Between the legs!
Watch this, folks. You won't see this too often. It'll come off the backboards. Nash will put it between his legs.
Shane Doan now tries to spring his man. He's got Nash. Rick Nash in there. Scores! What a beauty by Nash! Unbelievable! He had a man draped all over him.
Now, John Orton on Girardi.
And here comes Rick Nash with a chance. He goes down. Rebound. Score!
What a pass over to Hagelin. What a fantastic play. Watch Nash. He knows what he's doing. He passes that puck on purpose. Dave, you and I would have scored there.
Pekka, outlet pass for Rick Nash. Nash now tries to slip the defense and walk in. Nice move. Another nice move. Oh. He scores!